hospital in Everett says it is seeing an increase in the number of coronavirus patients there. Everett's mayor says that Everett Hospital is reporting 10 COVID-19 patients, including 3 in intensive care. Everett has been a hot zone. The new city and town numbers are not out yet today, but as of last week, Everett was still in the red with a positivity rate of nearly 5%.